Hundreds of Japanese planes bombed the U.S. naval base at Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941. The surprise attack claimed over 2,000 American lives and destroyed 20 naval vessels in just 2 hours. The United States officially entered World War II the following day. 76 years later, two survivors of the attack, Donald Stratton and Lauren Bruner, recognize a fellow shipmate who saved their lives that day. Joe George was on a repair ship moored next to the USS Arizona when the battle began. While following orders to cut the lines connecting the two ships, George saw Stratton and Bruner trying to escape the sinking Arizona. George threw a rope to the two men, saving their lives and the lives of four others. George died in 1996, but Bruner and Stratton continue to honor his memory and act of heroism. They began lobbying in 2002 for George to receive recognition. Their efforts got a boost when they met Naval Intelligence Officer Matt Previtz in 2016, who said he would, quote, try and work things from the inside. They then met with President Trump, Defense Secretary James Mattis, and other officials in July. As a result, George's family will receive the Bronze Star Medal, one of the nation's highest awards, during a ceremony at the USS Arizona Memorial in Hawaii. It will be the first medal ever awarded on the memorial.